Hi, today I want to show you my gyroscopic training tool that I made, similar to this thing. It's called Dynabee or Powerball GyroTwister, available from many companies in many names. I made it out of brass in the bronze and stainless steel in the simplest version you can imagine. I reduced it as far as possible. Let's run it. First I have to wind it up. I attach this rubber so it sticks better to the axis. Okay, then I put it into this inner ring, like so, then the outer bottom ring and the outer top ring, like so, oops, like so, and go. Oops. One more time. And go. Against the force you push must to accelerate. Look, if the force is with you, it will decelerate. How does it work? Well, it's quite easy. It's just a flywheel with a shaft that is very thin, about 2 millimeters at both ends. And these outer rings form a groove. The groove is slightly larger than this diameter, about 2.5 millimeters. When it's running inside, and you give it a push and it turns, when you tilt it, because of the precession of the flywheel, the left side, for example, will be on the bottom side of the groove, and the right side will be on the top side. And it will generate a force that is turning, due to friction on the surface, that is turning the wheel. And if you push the force against the force, it will accelerate. Well, I give a link in this description so you can read it in more detail. Yeah, that's it. If you like this video, please consider subscribing. I plan a lot of interesting stuff in the future. Thanks for watching. And one more time.